So I just wanted to see if my snowmobile will start. It is minus 30 degrees Celsius, and with the wind it's minus 40, so. And by trying to start it in this weather, kind of gives me a good idea on what kind of temperatures I can go snowmobiling in. Pretty stiff.